You got something to say?
Oh, it's Cena!
You can't make a mistake like that against John Cena. Baron Corbin is wise beyond his years, but... punishing John Cena.
And sending a message to AJ Styles.
I like that. I like that. Yeah. Do it again. What's he so mad at me for? I'm rooting for the guy.
You're the WWE. AJ, you're the WWE champion. That same lineage of championship from Buddy Rogers and Bruno Sammartino, and last year at the Royal, you came in, and some of our WWE universe didn't know you. They should have. They all know you now. You win this match against John Cena, you're going to WrestleMania to main event the big show itself, WrestleMania. Is this a career-defining match for you at the Alamo Dome?
Is it career-defining? No, it's an opportunity, again, for me to go and head to WrestleMania.
And Baron Corbin just crashed and burned into the steel ring steps. Bear hug by Corbin.
Baron Corbin just wearing down John Cena. Trying to get extension.
Look at the power, though. How big is Baron Corbin, and John Cena is able to pry his arms off?
Quickness of Baron Corbin.
Lone Wolf. Cena ducks under the clothesline and meets Corbin with a couple of feet right to the face. Tornado DDT. That was a tornado DDT, right?
Yes.
And here comes John. This is why John has been at the top of his game for so long. He's always adding stuff to his repertoire. That could be you, AJ. You better be watching.
That could be you, AJ. That were you.
Five knuckle shovel. Uh-oh.
Come on, Corbin.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Curry looking for
he hit him away.
John
just did it again.